Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I start with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Rabbi Zibni Ilma. O Allah, increase me in knowledge. Assalamu alaikum, students. Welcome to the Educator Online Classes. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine. As you can see today, student, we are going to do workbook page number 56 and 57. So now, student, as you can see, we are going to do workbook page number 56, exercise B. And the question is, join the given words to make one word. So student, as you can see, there are some words like he is, she is, what is, you are, they are, we are, do not, is not, was not. So what we have to do, student, we just make these two words into a one word. So as you can see, there is a sentence as well, like for the first one, taking away the letter I. So what we have to do, we just write the spelling of he like H-E, and then we put a comma over here, that is called as apostrophe, and then we add S. So student, as you can see in this, we just remove the I and we just add apostrophe S. Now look on the second one. In the second one, we just take away the letter I and the word is she. Now look on the C one, that is what is. So what we have to do, we just remove the letter I from it and just put a apostrophe and then write the S. Now look on the second one class, that is taking away the letter A. So as you can see, there is a word that is you are. So what we have to do, we just remove the A from it and add apostrophe R-E. Now look on the second one, that is they are. So what we have to do, we just remove the A from it and then put a comma over it, that is called as apostrophe, and then we write R-E. Now look on the C one, that is we are. Again, we just take away A from it and then we put a apostrophe over here and then write R-E. Now look on the third one, that is taking away the letter O. As you can see, class, there is a word that is do not. So what we have to do, we just write the do and we just take away the O, that is between N or T. So the word is don't. Now look on the B one, that is not. Again, we just remove the O between the N and T and then we put apostrophe and then write the T. Now look on the C, that is was not. Again, we just take off the letter O between N and T. Clear? So now, class, there is different types of contraction, like you can see. What is a contraction, class? Contraction is two words made shorter by placing an apostrophe where the latter have been omitted. It means, class, when we make our word contracted, we just put an apostrophe between the letters. As you can see, remember the following contraction. Is not, are not, was not, were not, has not, have not, had not. So class, you can see we just take away the O between N and T, that is present between N and T, and we just put our apostrophe and then we write the T. In the second one, you can see there is do not, does not, did not, will not, would not, should not, and the last one is can not. Again, we just take away the letter O that is present between N and T, and what we have to do, we just write D-O-N apostrophe T. So now, class, here we are going to do workbook page number 56. So everyone, please take out your workbook and open the page number 56. There is a question as well, that is complete the following sentences with suitable words, take help from the box. So there is an example as well. We say as black as coal. So class, as you can see, what we have to do, we just complete the sentences by select the correct word from the word bank. So you can see there are words in the word bank like
honey, peacock, gold, fairy, eyes, fish, lark, bee. So the first one is his hands were as cold as ice, because ice and cold linked each other. Now look on the second one. The second one is present on the workbook page number 57. That is the man could swim like a, who swim in the water like a fish. The baby was as good as gold. Fourth one is she was as beautiful as fairy, because fairy is also beautiful. Now look on the fifth one, that is she was as happy as a lark. Plus lark means carefree and it's a kind of a songbird. Now look on the sixth one, that is Naveed was as proud as a peacock. Now look on the seventh one, that is Hamza is always as busy as a bee. Now look on the eighth one, that is the drink tasted as sweet as honey. So now class, here come your homework. So what you have to do in the homework, complete and learn workbook page number 56 exercise B and page number 57 exercise C. There is a homework as well, that is do homework of workbook page number 59 exercise F. There is a note as well, class, do your homework neatly and write with the proper formation. So now class, I hope that your concepts are clear now. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.